Alright guys, today we're going to make infused Kool-Aid. So add 2 pats of Kool-Aid to your pitcher. Next, add 2.5 cups of sugar. And now we're going to add 1 cup of hot water and then mix everything together for a few seconds. Now we're going to add our cold water. Then add your infused honey. Mix everything together. Add it to your cup with ice. Enjoy.